Hi all, and this time it's all about Let Me Pronounce the Armadillidium vulgare. Phew! Also called the common pill bug, potato bug, roly-poly, and many more. This species of isopod is native to Europe, but they are also widely distributed in North America. The most Armadillidium species are able to roll up in a ball. When disturbed, they do this as a defense, so that the vital areas are protected. This species can grow up to 18 millimeters. The colors of the Armadillidium vulgare can vary between gray, gray-brown, gray-yellowish, brown-reddish. But that is only in the wild, because there are many color variations in the hobby, by selective breeding. These are terrestrial isopods, but they live subterrestrial. They live beneath rocks and also in the ground. They even do hibernation and overwinter there, when temperatures drop in the winter. Armadillidium vulgaris prefer temperatures between minus 2 and 30 degrees Celsius. That's why they hibernate, to survive even colder temperatures in the winter. This species of isopods also prefer drier terrain. If you keep a colony of them, make sure the enclosure is only one-third wet. In the southern hemisphere, they can produce 3 generations a year, while in the northern hemisphere, they generally have 1 generation a year. One nest can contain from 20 to 300 babies. But notice, in contraction with other isopod species, this is a slower growing species. The average lifespan of the Armadillidium vulgare is about 2 years, but there are exceptions that have lived up to 4 years. In the wild, they are mostly found in calcium-rich grounds. They also eat from tree barks and decomposing leaves. But in captivity, you can even give them fish flakes or carrots. Well, I myself do hold a colony of them. And I can say I do enjoy them a lot. For people who are interested, the Armadillidium vulgare is a cool and easy to keep beginner species. I will do videos about my enclosure and I will keep you guys updated about them. So, this is the end of the video. Thanks for watching and I hope you enjoyed. Don't forget to like and subscribe and I keep you guys updated. Bye bye, buggers!